Hey, I'm Nurse Lizi, and you sit down, I will check. Okay, so there's two options. Either you fall, okay, arm as well, or you had a fight. Okay. Let me guess, is your best friend? Okay, so I see there's a little bit on your face and arm as well. Is there anywhere else? Okay. I'll check now. Okay, turn around a little bit. Yeah. Okay, do you have headache? No, good. When it happened? Okay, can I see your eyes as well? Can you look in the middle? Okay. Can you see your arm? Mm-hmm. Okay, you can give me your arm right here. Mm-hmm. Did he hit your ear as well? Okay. Can you hear that? Do you think you hear that same? Okay, I will come check. Okay, I will come check 1 second. Let me see. Is it hurt here? Face just to clean the wound. There's a little scratch, I see. That's how he got to your ear. Exactly. Okay. Yes, it can sting like a little. I'll just. Yes, you can hold for me here. Mm-hmm. And do your teacher know what happened? Are you sure you told her? Okay, give me your arm. Yes, you can put it right here. Because if you didn't tell your teacher, I have to do it. So, how about we make a deal? You tell me how it happened exactly, and I will let you go home. Right after be done, you can go home, and I will speak with your teacher for you. But you need to tell me the name of your friend, okay? And what actually happened. So it's because of a curl. Can you hold this one more time for me, please? Mm-hmm. Thank you. So it's because of a curl, right? Okay, and who started first? So if I'm gonna ask him, he will tell me that he started first. Or maybe he will tell me that you start first. Okay, it's both fault. Okay, that seems like a truth. And are you sure there's nowhere else? Just your face, ear, and arm. Okay, there's not a big, probably you fall. I see you fall, you're pretty dirty. Okay. not upset. There's a little scratch on your arm. Is he fine? Should I find him? Look for him? Okay, give me this. Okay, thank you. Okay, then I will look for him. I just need you to tell me his name right after I finish. Can you hear me well? Can you close that ear for me? For a second. I'm gonna ask you. I'm gonna tell you a number, you just repeat, okay? Okay, let me close it for you. He hit you pretty much. Punch in the ear, it's very dangerous. Okay, and next time if you want to look smarter, try to deal with the problems without fight. Okay, this way you can impress. I will put this pendant now and you can take it off. When you come home, maybe after 3-4 hours, it will be fine. Just a little scratch, okay? What I'm concerned is your ear. Put this cream on your face as well. Cream be a little bit there. I need to check your ear and I have to touch it with my hand in order to feel it, okay? Okay, I'm gonna touch here, you tell me if it hurts. Okay. What about here? Here. You know what? Let me see you tomorrow, okay? gonna tell me the name of your friend. Okay. And his last name. Your teacher name? I'm sorry, which floor is it? Your grade? Okay, thank you. And I need your parents' phone number. Of course, I'm gonna call him. Right after you left, I'm gonna call them. Your mom's name? And father? And this time, are they at home? Okay. Well, somebody have to come home to stay with you. That's why I'm gonna call them. Please talk to me, okay, if you feel any pain. Okay, that's great. What about now? Okay, I'm gonna touch it. Right here. Right after your ear. Do you feel any pain? Well, that's very good. If you don't feel any pain here, so there's everything fine with your ear. I believe you feel this way because hit you right here. Yeah. And that's right. Right here hurts, exactly. Okay. So it's actually not your ear, but very close. Concern is tomorrow. I believe you're gonna have a huge headache. Do you have headache now? Are you sure? Okay. Tomorrow, I want to see you, okay? Yeah, there's water over there. everything fine. But I'm sure you're gonna have a headache. But that's okay. You drink this medicine. And tomorrow I'm gonna see you again around this time, okay? And if it's possible, it would be great if your mom can come as well. Well, then, basically that's it. Your ear is fine, okay? I'll call your parents right after and you can go home. Don't worry, I'm sure that they will come. I will ask them to come. Okay, that's great. Take care of yourself and no more fights. You promised me, that's why I'm gonna deal with your teacher. Okay, so nobody gonna be in trouble. But I would love to speak with your friend. Just make sure that you told me the truth. Okay? Okay, good. Right after, go take your stuff and go home. I will speak with your teacher now. Take care. Bye-bye.